Hello everyone, welcome back. Hope you're all having a wonderful day. And today I'm surprisingly making another video. Today I'm going to be looking at my top 5 tips for time management and how to manage your time efficiently. This is another school video, and so I hope this could be useful for those of you who do go to school. And for those of you who don't, maybe you could just take little bits of this and use it in your everyday life. So I really hope you enjoy it. Alright, so starting it off, we're going to be looking at making a list of things to do. Now, this is really important. Just all you need to do is make a clear list of the things you need to do for the day. This will just outline the tasks that you need to do. And this is really important when trying to manage your time. It's really easy to keep track of things this way. And this is also not something that's very time consuming or hard. All you need is just a diary or a journal where you can write down your things, or even a piece of paper with a to-do list will work. Alright, so this next one is really, really important, and that is planning and organizing yourself for your day. So what you need to do is, using your to-do list that you made, hopefully, try and get all the equipment and things that you need, whether it's books or papers, for your day. That way you're more efficient and you're not wasting time running around looking for books and papers. And this also stops you from last minute needing to find things and shuffling around the house looking for one piece of paper or a book. If you have everything in a neat pile or in an organized fashion, or at least you know where the things are, it just makes you more efficient. So this next one is prioritizing your work. What you should try to do is go through your list and put them in order of importance. Look at when things are due and how long you're going to take for each task. This especially helps if you have a lot of things on your plate when you're trying to do a lot of tasks at once. It really helps to plan out your day. My fourth tip for you today is setting time boundaries. Try and set some time restrictions so you know how long you should take for each task. So what you should try to do is go through your list of things to do and just give a rough estimate to how long each task will take. This will better allow you to plan your day, manage your time, as well as plan other activities. So if you want to go out with friends by 6, try and say that you want to finish all your homework by 4 maybe. So planning your time ahead really does help. And finally, my last tip for you guys today is take breaks and rest. Now, to be able to manage your time, you gotta be working efficiently. And to do that, you're gonna need to have energy. So try and get at least 8 hours of sleep every day. I know this can be hard for some people, but try and get your work done early, try and get to bed early. That just means you'll be more energized and have more energy to work better the next day. Try and take breaks every now and again, maybe 5 to 10 minute breaks after each task that you finish. This just lets you cool down a bit. And don't forget to eat properly. Eating gives you more energy, allows you to work better. And lastly, I would just like to recap my 5 main points in this video. So number 1, try and make a to-do list with the things that you need to do. Try and organize yourself for the day, getting all the equipment you need. Always try to prioritize your work and put them in some sort of order. Set yourself time boundaries and time restrictions, and don't forget to get rest. Now, thank you all for watching this video. It really, really means a lot to me. And don't forget, this is a school video and a school project, so any feedback that you guys have is greatly appreciated, whether it be things that I've done well in the video or things that I need to possibly work on for next time. Feel free to leave them in the comments below. Also, if you might have another idea for another video on things that I could talk about, feel free to leave those below. Maybe things that you guys need help with or things that could relate to you guys. I don't mind doing a short video on that. Once again, thank you for watching. Hope you guys have a lovely day. Goodbye.